know you made a New Year's resolution to get healthier. Now is the time, though, to finally buy a gym membership. When the weather kind of warms up, you know, and pretty much the walking paths get full, the gyms are empty. So to get people back on the treadmills, gym memberships plummet in price. So you may want to look for those two-for-one offers and low-cost contracts.
This is the all-new Hot Country 92.1 WLTU.
I'm going to post this on YouTube.
No.
Yeah. Teenager.
Down a back road. Long hot summer. Couple kids running loose and wild. Her, she said, mister, taking this and I'll give you mine.